Previously on Midnight Gaming.
You like my drip? Look at your boy. See how the ladies be staring? The ladies be staring.
Wouldn't be hard. I could even do it alone.
Not without some help from a legendary warrior.
If we don't do anything, the village... Is that you?
What's good?
Yeah, we about to get a homie.
It is you!
Why should I act like I remember these people? Oh yeah, this is him. I know exactly who this is. I remember this. He was the kid. Oh, he was the sleeping kid. So this is not a prequel, but a sequel. Okay.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's a direct sequel. That's what I fucking thought. Well, maybe if...
I would if you didn't treat me like I was a hatchling.
Yeah, so this is exactly after the events of... Okay.
As long as you still think you can take on the world by yourself, you'll always be my new chick. What? You think I can't? I'm already a fully fledged, you know? Respect!
You change your tune when I ace the scouting trip.
You can all keep wasting your time treating the storm and stormwind art like it's real, but not me.
Somebody's mad. Somebody's a teenager. Damn. I feel like that's a racism on your own people. Still parrot. Still every now and then you get reports among Urito of a flying ship. Combine that with the blizzard caused by this upheaval, and it seems far less far-fetched. I fucked it up, but still. You know what I meant. Since this biggest, even the song of the storm went off. It's just a children's rhyme. I suspect that there is something lurking high in the sky. But the air is so turbulent now that no Rito can fly close enough to look at it. But this is why I say we need to make careful of preparations to find the ship. But Tulin, he thinks we cling to the song out of cowardice. But these are Rito matters. You came for some purpose, yes.
What?
I knew it. I didn't even have to read it.
If this princess all disappears, Prince. Rita would ordinarily love to contribute to your search, but this abnormal wizard shows no sign of stopping. And food has grown scarce. Everyone I could spare is already out researching the blizzard of scavenging food.
So I gotta go see him.
Hmm.
Okay.
Maybe I'm just as fit. I feel like I should sell that. Interesting. I'm gonna use the ice to my advantage for right now. So I know what's coming up here.
You've run into the ice wizard now. It's coming to my attention.
I can actually break this switch. Yeah, at least the teeth that.
Thank you.
son.
You what you do?
God damn you!
Son. I think you have a bigger problem with me.
Thank you.
food, I guess.
This is a meaningful place.
Why don't you keep your fire on?
What is it? Did you come to the newspaper?
Whisper you thin to deal with them. Sorry, but we should be.
Oh!
Now that I think about it, maybe two of them.
Last time I saw him, he was with guessing there, yeah, I'm not sure.
Okay.
Find the bonfire at the mouth of the cave and you'll be on your way to be finding Tulin.
Alright.
Okay.
I killed myself with that and then forgot the range was huge. Oh my god.
Should use your fucking campfire. Right, you shall my more fun, my friend. Good old tune in. Good old youngin.
Burn, baby, burn.
You steal my fucking lizard.
Man, the fish, I'm Jeremy Wade in this bitch.
Never mind, Stez. Jeremy Wade. Lynch climbing, mate. Get used to it. Man's a fucking all-terrain climber.
Great. So now I gotta find him. If you leave that cave and head north. So what? There's no point.
So lone sea urchin.
I'm looking for lone sea urchin.
Toasty!
Fire attribute.
Took your good bow. What the hell is that? There's more. What the? They're carrying people? Ass. We did it! Hey, look. I think this might have been the hideout for those monsters.
Oh?
Was that the wind? It couldn't have been. There's no way. Must have been something else.
Oi!
This is Pops?
Oh!
No, that was different. That was Zelda.
Oh!
That was some impressive teamwork, you two.
You saw that hearth?
Talk about embarrassing.
I didn't even listen when Grisani told me not to. I thought I could handle it. I ended up
losing my favorite bow to those stupid things. I thought I was fully fledged, but there's probably no way I could have ended it. Gotten back on my own. Bet now you see why you're retreating like a small chick.
Yeah. You were right. It really is important to work as a flock.
Yeah. Bird homie.
What? Huh? What the fuck? Ah.
Except for one, talking about you.
Yeah, you're gonna be helpful.
Ah! Oh!
It's gonna be a tribulation. Yeah, it must be nice flying, asshole. Combination is ridiculous. Thank you. such a travesty that I have to climb while you have to fly. But I really don't know.
If it were only possible to find out what's inside of this blizzard. Oh?
Oh?
Why, if it isn't Tulin, I was too focused on the cloud to notice you. But if you come here, that means...
Oh!
Who said I could go up?
Oh? I knew it. Something told me you were on the best one for this mission. Everyone has admired your wind gust technique since you first demonstrated.
Ah,
there's only one readable. Give it your best shot.
We swim through the surface of reality.
Hip.
There's the ship he was talking about.
Hey! Hmm. Oh?
Hmm. What is that?
I agree. What the hell is that?
Oh?
Look at that. It's a ship. Yeah, it's floating. Huh? It's that glow again. Link!
Come. To me.
Okay. Whose voice was that? Was it coming from somewhere up there? Ooh. A big ship. So Noah's Ark? The whole thing is just like the song Storm Wind. Your song sounds a lot like Come to me. It's like it was calling us up there. No shit.
Uh-huh.
Well, nowhere to go but up. Come on. That is indeed right. I like this shit. Just me in the center of a storm. Of a storm. Down with the force. Okay. Why you? Jesus, Link! Oh, it wasn't that close to the entrance. The came right and scared me.
just like that, we did it, boys.
Upgrade again. Definitely going for hearts. Alrighty. I believe I'm going to stop it here. I have work tomorrow. It's already 1 o'clock. Just nearing, teetering on 1 o'clock. I got work. I gotta be up at 6. So, I will be back, hopefully with more of this. I'm gonna start editing hopefully soon, and my PC parts will slowly be coming in so we can get all that done. And I can do cool art for it too, eventually, once I get canvas and stuff like that. But, thank you for watching if you have been. I will not stop uploading for a while, so get used to it. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you. Not to be mean, but, you know, I'm just trying to be me.
Unapologetically. Yeah, nah. Authentic, real simple.
See you in the next one, baby.
I became
the Midnight Owl.